Steve, Joanne, the Merche case, a dismissal, good work, counselor. We're okay. Honey, wait, I'm on the other phone. Yes, I have the cowbell. We're okay. So tell them what to, but a sentiment will do. Sexual harassment or civil rights too. Steve, you're great. No, you caught the paper plate. Did you cheat on Mark a lot? What you say? We're okay. Honey, hold on. Steve, I need you to hold on. Hello? Dad, yes, I beat you. Maureen is coming to Mother's Hidden. We're okay. Honey, what? Huge lesbian sister, I'll tell them. You heard, they heard. We're okay. And to you, Dad, yes, Jill is there. Steve got a Jill with the short black hair. The Calvin Klein model, Steve, gotta go. The model lives in Van Nuys. We're okay. I'm on my way.
Hey, you bum, yeah, you move over. Get your ass off of my Range Rover.
That attitude with the homeless is exactly what Maureen is protesting tonight. Close up, Benjamin Coffin III, our ex-roommate who married Allison Gray of the Westport Grays, then bought our building in the lot next door from his father-in-law in hopes of starting a cyber studio.
Maureen is protesting, losing her performance space. Not my attitude.
Benny, what happened to his art and the ideals he once pursued?
And the owner of that lot next door has a right to do with it as he pleases.
Happy birthday, Jesus.
The rent!
You're wasting your time.
We're broke.
And you broke your word.
There is one way you won't have to pay.
I knew it!
Next door, the home of cyber arts, you see. And now that the block is rezoned, our dream can become a reality. You'll see, boys. You'll see, boys. A state-of-the-art, digital, virtual, interactive studio. I'll forgo your rent and on paper guarantee that you can stay here for free. If you do me one small favor.
What?
Convince Maureen to cancel her protest.
Why not just get an injunction or call the cops?
I did, and they're on standby. But my investors would rather I handle this privately.
You can't quietly wipe out an entire tent city and watch It's a Wonderful Life on TV.
You want to produce films and write songs? You'll need somewhere to do it. It's what we used to dream about. Think twice before you poo-poo it. You'll see, boys. You'll see, boys. You'll see the beauty of a studio that lets us do our work and get paid. With condos on the top, whose rent keeps open our shop? Just stop the protest, then you'll have it made.